you should see him at the museum.
It's an Egyptian god. He has a head of a jackal. And the one in the middle is Queen Nefertiti and Osiris.
It was in the Avalon section.
In between a clown and a policeman.
Dinosaur and carnivore.
Triceratops, wasn't that the one with the three horns that...
Yeah.
Well, with that saw on the end of it that stabs all the fish and he won't see one of those every day.
The Australian Museum.
It's better than just pictures in a book.